So we're halfway up the Chumash Trail here to the eastern arm of Mugu, relatively low tide. Then we have the firing range. And you have Point Mugu State Beach, where we do a lot of our sandy beach surveys. And of course PCH along the edge.